So the second athlete that we wanted to show was Sass. You can show us your twisting, please. So your seat landing through to your back, your seat landing through to your front, and your seat landing through to 1.5 to back. Yep. Yep, and then half turn. On the last one, that sharper press through first, and then using the toes to be able to get that twist. Thinking push through toes so that the hips are actually twisting. And that's an important thing because there's quite a few athletes here in this particular clinic where we're seeing a lot of twists that's coming from head or trying to come from the shoulders, and we want that to be more through hips and through your toes, so it's a cleaner, smoother twist, and it's going to stay square as well. The end of the skills. Anything else you want to add on the twist stuff? No.